A Kingstree woman is in jail accused of killing her own son. Williamsburg County deputies say this woman, 65-year-old Phyllis Owens, pulled out a gun during an argument with her son, 30-year-old George Mixon. She shot him, according to those deputies. He died on the way to the hospital.